Greetings. My name is Rob McCoy of RAM Communications. Welcome back. And in this segment, we're going to start on cybersecurity best practices. Today, we're specifically talking about endpoint detection and response. And I will do my best to explain what that means and why endpoint detection and response is a valuable item that you and your organization need to know more about. So, without further ado, let's dive in. So what is endpoint detection and response? Endpoint detection and response systems are just one component of cybersecurity technology. An EDR system will continuously monitor all your inbound and outbound internet traffic on your network. When an EDR system is installed properly, it can scan traffic and recognize potential threats to a network. Things like malware, phishing attacks, denial of service attacks, etc., etc. Additionally, the EDR can and should alert you or your IT manager of any potentially dangerous attacks before they spread to other machines and users. How does endpoint detection and response work? One of the critical advantages of EDR is its ability to scan emails at the attachment level. So let's say it's an Excel file, a PowerPoint, a PDF, whatever it might happen to be, the EDR system is going to take a critical look at that file itself. Many cyber criminals today use the file attachment as their host to bring malware into your system. In the illustration we're showing you now, the EDR system is scanning an email from a legitimate user with what appears to be a normal Excel attachment. However, when the file is scanned, it notices that there's an executable file installed on the spreadsheet. So the EDR is asking, was that executable file part of the original document? Is this something new that's come across? It's going to take a critical look at it because the EDR system knows that many of today's threats can come on an executable file. If the EDR thinks that the executable file is suspicious, then the EDR will take the opportunity to quarantine the email and send an alert to the system administrator so that he or she can further investigate that file. Once the file has been safely inspected, the administrator can release it back to the end user, or if they determine it could be a problem, they will shut down the email accordingly. Because EDR can review the file at such a granular level, these kinds of threats can be found early. If your current system doesn't have this level of inspection, then these common malware types can easily pass through your security system and embed themselves on a computer, spread to other users or devices, and as you can imagine, cause tremendous damage to your organization. You stand a fighting chance to find, track down, and isolate malwares early. That's the key to today's cybersecurity systems. It's not a question of whether or not something's going to get through. Despite anybody's best efforts, things will get through from time to time. Today's game is all about early detection, isolation, and alerting your system administrators of any types of attack. Let's summarize these points. Endpoint detection and response stands for EDR, and your EDR system adds very granular inspection to any emails at the file level. EDR looks for behavior changes in a file. Again, that's where proactive quarantine comes into play. The EDR system will isolate a machine if it suspects any types of wrongdoing, specifically ransomwares or malwares. No single solution is offered a la carte. Our best vendors, and I'm using Masergy here as an example, will provide their early detection response system as just one of many components that they provide as a cohesive solution. This makes your defense system as strong as possible. Be sure to come back very soon. We will have more installments on components like EDR for you to look at and study as part of your cybersecurity defense. I hope you found this video valuable and somewhat insightful. If you have any further questions or you would like more information on endpoint detection and response, as well as anything else related to cybersecurity, by all means, give us a call or visit our website at www.ramcominc.com. We will be happy to provide you with more information. Have a great day and take care.